Lots of hair flicks were going on, and somebody got their wig caught in somebody's, you know, sequined heels, and then they were stuck together.
Yeah, it's the best. I love all that stuff.
Krew and Daniel, I feel like I went on such a roller coaster of emotions with Seriously Red. I absolutely loved it, and I just like felt really like it was really heartwarming.
Oh, that's so nice.
Krew, you actually wrote it. Where did the inspiration come from?
Well, I was doing a play and auditioning for jobs, and I didn't feel like I was kind of getting the success that I wanted, and we all kind of want success. And so I enrolled into a writer's studio in Bronte here in Sydney, and so I started to write to try and figure out what success was and what did it look like, and if I got it, would I know? And I very quickly realized that to me, success is Dolly Parton. Seems to have it all going on, so that's why I started writing it.
And what was it like? You got the two thumbs up from Dolly.
Oh man, it was everything.
Yeah.
Everything. It's such a love letter to Dolly Parton that for her to not only love it, but tweet about it. And then when we got to meet her, she was so generous with praise and love and laughter about the film.
And what was it like working with Gracie Otto? She's such a phenomenal director.
I keep saying effortless for some reason, but like effortlessly easy.
Oh, I like that.
She's such an auteur.
So obviously the vibe on set was fun and uplifting.
Mm.
It was.
Any key moments or memories that have really stuck with you?
Our final performance was really fun. One of the dancers, they had such big wigs, and I remember at one point lots of hair flicks were going on, and somebody got their wig caught in somebody's, you know, sequined heels, and then they were stuck together.
Yeah, it's the best. I love all that stuff. So, yeah.
Final question, when you go to the movies, popcorn or chocolate?
Chocolate.
And popcorn.
This is where I belong. This is what I'm supposed to be doing. Baby, I'm burning out of control.
Yeah, you're weird enough. I'll give you that.
So I'm gonna throw you a bone. Show me what you're made of.
Time to